Today, I will derive the reduction formula for integration of sec raised to n x into dx. So, reduction formula for integration sec raised to n x into dx. So now consider this whole term is equal to in. So let in is equal to integration sec raised to n x into dx, where this n is a positive integer. This n, we can also write it as n minus 2 and plus 2 also. This is adjustment, where this plus 2 and minus 2 get cancelled. Again, we are left with n only. So, rewrite this equation as in is equal to integration sec raised to n minus 2x into sec raised to 2x into dx, where this plus 2 and minus 2 get cancelled. Again, you will get the previous term. Now, in this case, we have to integrate by using parts. By using parts means, write down first term as it is, integration of second term minus integration of integrated term and differentiation of first term. So, in this case, I will write or integrate by parts. So this is in is equal to. Now I will write this first term as it is, that is sec raised to n minus 2x as it is, integration of second term. Second term is sec square x, and integration of sec square x is tan x minus integration of this integrated term. Integrated term is tan x, and differentiation of first term. You have to differentiate by using x raised to n formula, that is n into x raised to n minus 1. So sec raised to n minus 2 of x, its differentiation is n minus 2 into sec raised to n minus 3 x into. What is differentiation of sec x? Differentiation of sec x is sec x into tan x, and we are going to integrate with respect to x. So here I will write it as dx. In the next step, this tan x into tan x is equal to tan square x. Here the power of x sec is 1, and here it is n minus 3. So minus 3 and plus 1 is equal to minus 2. So this is in is equal to sec raised to n minus 2x into tan x minus. I will write this n minus 2, which is constant outside the integration, that is n minus 2 integration of. First, I will write this. What is sec x raised to n minus 3x into sec raised to 1 of x? Total, we can write it as sec raised to n minus 2x into. Now what is this tan x into tan x? Tan x into tan x is tan square x into dx. I'll repeat, this is sec raised to n minus 3x into sec x is equal to sec raised to n minus 2x. Tan x into this tan x is tan square x. Now this tan square x, we can write it as sec square x minus 1. So in is equal to sec raised to n minus 2x tan x minus n minus 2 is constant integration of sec raised to n minus 2x into this tan square x. We can write it as sec square x minus 1 into with respect to x, that is dx. Next, this is equal to ln is equal to, again I will write this term as it is, that is sec raised to n minus 2x into tan x. Now simplify, first I will write minus n minus 2 into integration of sec raised to n minus 2x into this first term sec square x, means this plus 2 and minus 2 get cancelled. We will get sec raised to nx into this dx. Similarly, you are multiplying to the second term also. So this minus into minus is plus, n minus 2 is constant. Integration of sec raised to n minus 2x into 1 is sec raised to n minus 2x into dx. I'll repeat, this minus n minus 2 is constant right outside, that is sec raised to n minus 2x into sec square x, means this plus 2 and minus 2 get cancelled. We are left with only sec raised to nx into dx, and this minus into minus is plus n minus 2, which is constant outside the integration. Sec raised to n minus 2x into this 1 is equal to sec raised to n minus 2x into dx. So this is ln is equal. Again, I will write first term, that is sec raised to n minus 2x into tan x minus n minus 2 as it is. And now, what is this sec raised to nx into dx? From the given equation, integration sec raised to nx into dx, we can write it as ln. So, this term is equal to ln plus n minus 2 is constant into. Again, integration sec raised to nx into dx, we can write it as ln. Now, in place of n, we have n minus 2. So, this n is replaced by n minus 2. So, this term, we can write it as ln minus 2. Now, I will write ln is equal to, I will transpose this term to the left hand side. If you transpose this term to the left hand side, this minus sign is replaced by plus sign, that is n minus 2 into ln. And write down the remaining term, this is sec raised to n minus 2, sec raised to n minus 2x into tan x, and the last term is plus n minus 2 into ln minus 2. And now, in this case, you can take ln common. If you take ln outside, here we are left with 1 plus. Here, if you take ln common, we are left with n minus 2. That is equal to sec raised to n minus 2x into tan x plus n minus 2 into ln minus 2. And here ln 1 and minus 2 is equal to minus 1. So this term we can write it as n minus 1 is equal to sec raised to n minus 2x into tan x plus n minus 2 into ln minus 2. Now transpose this n minus 1 to the right hand side. If you transpose n minus 1 to the right hand side, in LHS we are left with ln. Transpose n minus 1 to the right hand side, that is sec raised to n minus 2x tan x divided by n minus 1 plus, this is n minus 2, and transpose n minus 1 means divided by n minus 1 I n minus 2. So this is the reduction formula for integration of set x raised to n into dx. Thank you.